This is called a supine leg adduction with a ball in between your knees. So you're going to lay on your back. All you're going to do is go ahead and squeeze your knees together and hold. Go ahead and squeeze. And hold. And relax. That's a lying supine leg adduction with a ball in between your knees.